something?
They don't look dirty.
What?
They look, don't look dirty.
Yeah, they are.
City.
Why does it change the direction?
Because they're more... Wave, Christopher, on your birthday. Nintendo junkie.
Man, come on!
My point would be, why can't you just have faith in principles?
Then you better provide a very, 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 very solid...
Sean, move out of the way, Sean, get the other side.
And he can't have that going just anywhere outside in the world.
When people start believing in Jesus, it's fine.
No, no, Jesus, I don't believe in that either. I could never, I always wondered...
Even a Unitarian church...
No, they just believe in a higher power kind of thing.
It's PSE&G.
They don't believe in Jesus.
PSE&G, isn't it?
Okay, I'll start with the smaller one.
Yes, I didn't know that Unitarian.
I'll be opening up. Eight.
Now, who's really God?
One second, I want to find out what this one is.
No, there's no Jesus or no real Christianity.
Cool paints and a paintbrush.
Maybe.
Sounds good.
I've gone for Buddhism. It's Jesus.
You know, the Quakers. Open that up.
This is heavy. I thought this is a novel.
Went to a Quaker school. Oh, I like that concept, but there's no Quakers around here.
It is.
Southern Jersey. Yeah. You have to go down there.
Based on cartoon guy.
What are you doing?
Chris, look what you got here.
Model.
What year does it go up to? 90.
Okay.
Wow.
One day.
What we got?
Huh?
Oh, cool. What is
it? A model. Got the Hubble telescope in it. You think I'll fix it?
Oh, that's why you got me the paint so I can paint this?
Yeah. Oh, you opened the paints and the brushes?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I forgot glue.
Look at this thing, Dad.
I got some under my foot pillow.
No,
oh, that's cool.
No, I don't do this.
No.
It's not Lego, honey. It's
that's from
a model. Come on, Kevin. Take a picture.
Okay,
honey. But the thing is, it's not me. Jesus is on the
ground. I'll be opening the
eyes. No, baby. No, one at a time.
Everything is to I want. I want to live forever. If I'm good, I'm going to get stuff.
No, that's damaging.
Well, that's what it is.
Follow the Reverend Ike.
That's nice.
This is too
small. Who's it from?
It is.
Who's it from? That's too small.
It's too small. It's size 14.
It takes about 20. Well, we'll change it. What's wrong with this thing?
Who's this from?
Janine?
No. You got your card.
Oh, from these two, okay. Got you.
Short like that?
Yeah.
Oh,
baby.
It's really hip.
Oh.
Chris.
Right?
I like this thing. You got a hood and everything.
I should have got you Baseball Digest.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then we have the going at a business sale. Well, I think that's it. I'm going to get out of this.
Okay, go ahead.
Wait, start again.
Come on, Sean. Over here.
Leave it on, Kara, because I can't see.
Over here.
It's probably gone. Yeah, I might go through stages.
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Christopher. Happy birthday to you. Go ahead, blow it out.
Okay. Here we go, guys. We wish that Kevin would stop collecting Sherlock Holmes.
They're right. Invading his bedroom.
Right next year, I'll be in your bedroom.
I caught Billy, but he was sleep. He was didn't know if he'd come over.
I know, I couldn't get a parking space.
He should get a big garbage pail and put it in his parking space when he leaves.
One more tape here.
Come on, look at that.
Do you want tape?
Yeah, did you have them filled with water? Let's see.
When I talk to him, oh,
because I've heard so many war stories about Dyfus that I mean, we have people who, several people who went from DIFAS to parole because they didn't, they felt that everything was blamed on them in DIFAS, that DIFAS put so much pressure on the individual, whereas at parole, the onus for practically everything is on the parolee, not on us. I mean, we have certain responsibilities, but when they screw up, or, you know, we end up locking them back up, it's because they did something wrong, not us. So it's very different. Yeah, that's what I'm hearing.
Well, it's different too, because kids should represent kids. You know, if a kid dies, then there's a possibility that a worker didn't do some of the things that could have prevented that death. You know, but these are adults that make their own decisions.
And nobody really cares about that anyway.
Well, but nobody, let me tell you, Janine, nobody cares about these kids, and that's half the problem. You know, nobody gives a darn about these kids either.
Yeah.
I was like, no, Janine, you want to sit here?
Well, they watch it.
Like what?
Screwballs.
Like
spoke about Ken Reavers, and you're up there.
Half-dressed.
So this one, Charlie Sheen, is it?
Yeah. You know what's on Showtime?
It's still out.
Pretty cool.
Oh, I love that.
If we were home, I would be able to take it.
That is a great logo, isn't it? Doesn't it make it so good?
Over, it's like...
Yes.
Yeah, it is over.
Thank you. Nobody does that to me. What the hell do you think? What kind of big shot?
What is this, Nintendo?
I know. The slime pit.
Postman of the year.
What are you, sick?
Who?
Which song? You want me to play this? I'm not gonna hide these. I guess he lost interest.
What is that?
It's a skittle pool. I don't.
That's good.
Why not? I just got in. You wanted me to play, huh?
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, it takes a little.